Brr, I'm out here freezing. The reason? To inspire you to say yes to cold calls. I know that they're aggravating. I know that they are time stealers. However, if we flip the switch on how we think about them, then we can reverse engineer it to our advantage. Think about it. This is a person coming right to you, and they want something from you. So you never know what you might have that they want. Do they need hotel rooms? Do they need banquet space or a meeting or a yearly conference? Do they need someone to come and pump up their team and train them about yes as the answer? If you flip the switch, you can reverse engineer that cold call to your advantage, and maybe that person that just came to your door is your next customer or client. Now that is sweet. So just remember, instead of thinking, brr, I have a cold caller at my front desk, think, I might have my next client and customer. This has been Sweet 60, your 60 seconds to sweet results. I'm Christine Trippi, and I'm the founder of The Wise Pineapple and the author of Yes is the Answer, and I'm getting the hell out of here. Let's go.